I'm going to show you how to change your landing page when you come into Blackboard. Because usually what we see is this home page that has the announcements, tasks, and so forth. We're actually going to keep this page, but we're just going to make it something that we have to click on to see. So the first thing we have to do is create a new welcome page, and we'll call it welcome page and syllabus. I've already started typing that there. And we'll submit that, and then let's drag that up to the top here because that's where it's going to live. Let's click on that, and what we're going to do is we're going to build an item, and that is where we're going to write our welcome message. And I'm not going to write a lengthy one for now, but just to put something on the page. Welcome to the course. And of course you want to get a little more involved than that. We can also add here our syllabus if we build content, add a syllabus. We can upload files from our computer and put them there. I'm not going to do that just yet. So now we need to make this the new landing page. So that requires us to go down here to customizations and teaching style. And I know it's not a very intuitive place to find that, but you'll notice now that we've added a welcome page with some content on it, it appears as an option for our entry point. So we'll choose that and submit. And one more thing, I like to rename what was the home page, now announcements. And that way students can still see that page if they wish. And that is helpful because a lot of times that page has reminders and so forth about quizzes or other assignments they have due. So this also allows you to do things. If you add another item, you could add one that's called announcements. And you could just have a bulleted list here. Check out the new landing page. And so any messages you might want your students to see when they come on, you could add right there. And don't forget, you want to have a discussion board called Ask the Professor. What a great place to put it, huh? So create a new forum. Ask the Professor. Ask me anything. Submit. And just like that, click Next and submit. Now when the students come into the site, they're going to see welcome, they're going to see announcements, we can add our syllabus, we can have this Ask the Professor forum, and isn't that a wonderful thing to be able to control? So anytime you want to add any bit of information, you just build an item. And that's one of the favorite things I've learned in using Blackboard.